What up, S&M Squad, and welcome back, guys.
S&M.
Here's your boy Sean.
And your girl.
Yes, yes, yes.
Liz.
Here we go.
Bam.
That's it.
What's up, S&M Squad?
Family.
How are you guys doing today? We hope you guys are absolutely amazing.
Yes, you guys. Hey, if you're having a bad day, we got to turn around right now.
Yes.
With some good energy and some good music.
Most definitely.
So, my love, what we got today, babe?
Today, we will be reacting to Martha and the Vandellas.
Yes.
Heatwave.
Heatwave.
All right.
Sounds good to me.
Yes.
All day long.
Yes. Most definitely.
All right, y'all. We found this one inside the comment section.
The comments.
I'm telling you, that's where it's at. You know?
Yes.
So before we get into it, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and also turn on your post notification bell. So you guys be notified next time we drop.
Yes,
we're
going
to try to drop back to back, guys.
Most definitely.
We're going to try to rock and roll. Here we go. Let's get it. Good energy, good music. Bam! Can't wait to hear this one. Martha and the Vandellas.
And the Vandellas.
Heatwave, baby. All right, here we go. Spots on them,
and their voices, and what about that beat? Oh my gosh, when it comes on, even before they start singing,
absolutely.
I mean, it's you already know it's going to be an amazing song, right?
Yes,
let's get back to it.
And their amazing hair dudes, like,
yeah,
wearing that big hair, like,
yeah, I think that was called like a beehive back then. I'm not sure.
Wow.
Maybe that's not the beehive, but I know that there was like one that was really tall called the beehive. Guys, if you were like around during this time when this came out, did you love this? Absolutely love this song? Like, was this a big hit back then?
Heatwave.
Because it sounds like a hit to me.
Yes.
All right, guys, let's do it.
Feel like a heat wave.
Like a heat
wave. Every time
wave.
I call your name, I want you to warm up. Get hot.
Burning in my heart. Yes. Yes, you make me feel like a heat wave, baby.
Okay, I want to take this back just a notch, guys. This is our first time seeing this video. And I'm really trying to figure out which one is Martha. I think it's her.
Yeah.
Together.
Yes. And I love how they back her up like, tell them about it, girl. Yeah, yeah.
That was nice. Yeah. That was nice and hot. Wow, when did that come out? In the 60s? Like
maybe the 50s or the 60s.
Whoa, Nelly. All right, so that's a throwback for real.
Guys, let us know in the comments section what year was that. That was amazing.
They tore that stage up.
Yes, they did.
Heatwave.
It's like a heat wave burning.
That's how you execute right there.
I love that beat.
Yes, that beat was nice.
Oh my goodness.
That beat was nice.
Sounds great.
And you know what? Like back then, the songs wasn't that long. Like they got that point across.
They got to the point.
And that was it. You know?
Yeah.
It wasn't really long, you know, but.
Yeah. Got straight to the point.
Hey. Yeah. And the message, you can understand it clearly.
Yeah.
You know, so. No mixed signals, right? So
nope.
Right, I like them. All right, guys, smash that like button right now.
Yeah, I would love to review all of their music, but it's up to you guys. Let us know in the comments section. Did you enjoy Martha and the Vandellas Heatwave?
Yes.
1 to 10, I give it a 10.
I'm gonna match that 10. But I'm gonna give it a 10 plus.
All right.
Because them ladies, they were hot.
They were working it.
Yes, they were.
I wonder, are they still living?
Wow. Good question. Because,
guys,
you know,
please let us
know
in the comment section.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to look that one up.
Yeah.
Okay, so guys, if you would like to purchase the merch, you can look at the bottom of this video
in the description.
The
store is open 24/7.
The love. Yes.
Get yourself something, you know?
Yes, we appreciate the love, guys. And
hell to the yeah.
If you haven't subscribed yet, please hit that subscribe button. Bop.
Smash that button.
Please turn on your post notification bell.
Yes, yes, yes.
And if you want us to go down the Martha and the Vandellas rabbit hole.
I want to go.
1,000 or more likes.
We will continue
Martha and the Vandellas.
It's up to the squad.
So,
you know, but I'm asking the squad, y'all take us down the rabbit hole, please.
Yeah.
These ladies sound so good.
Most definitely. Most definitely. We appreciate the love. And guys, we are accepting requests all the time. So
put your
requests in the comment section.
We're going to get to it.
Yeah.
Drop it off. We're going to pick it up. No worries, you guys.
Yes.
You know? Okay. So, babe, you had a blast.
I had such a blast.
All right.
Yes,
you had a blast. I'm good with that.
Yep.
You know, the energy is right.
Yes.
You know, the music is always on point, no matter what.
Most definitely.
Any genre. Like, we are good over here.
Yep.
And we got the best squad.
Yes, we do.
Hands
it
down.
Doesn't get any better than the S&M squad.
No competition, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
All right, you guys. So, with that being said, we signing off, but we love you guys. So, let's spread more love.
Yes.
We appreciate
that's
you guys.
What it's about. Spreading the love.
Spreading love all day long. Hey, it's your boy Sean.
And your girl.
We love her to pieces. Bam.
We love you guys.
Receive that good energy.
All
Until
right.
next time. Okay. We up out of here. God bless.
Peace.